The new ambassador of Sweden to Uganda, Karina Maria Hackinson, flanked by her sponsor, Carlos Kaula, was the first to present her credentials to President Museveni and hailed the existing historic and friendly relations between Sweden and Uganda. Hackinson pledged to further strengthen bilateral ties between the two countries, Sweden and Uganda. The new ambassador of Nigeria to Uganda, Zana Umar Bukakoro, who was accompanied by his wife, Mrs. Falmata Yusifari Bukakoro, also presented his letters of credence to President Museveni and briefed him about the security situation in Nigeria, which he said had scored some progress in the fight against terrorists in his country. The new ambassador of Ireland to Uganda, Kevin Colgan, accompanied by his spouse Catherine Colgan, said he was delighted to be back to Uganda after 20 years. The new ambassador of Hungary to Uganda, Solta Mesaros, also presented his credential letters to President Museveni and noted that Uganda and Hungary have had dynamic relations. The envoy, who was accompanied by the honorary consul of Hungary in Uganda, Gordon Wavamuno, pledged to strengthen further the economic and social cooperation between the two countries. The new ambassador of Angola to Uganda, Sianga Kivuila Samuel Abilio, based in Nairobi, extended warm greetings from his president, Manuel Orenko, to President Museveni and the people of Uganda. The new Australian envoy to Uganda, His Excellency Luke Joseph Williams, based in Nairobi, appreciated Uganda's contribution to the stabilization of peace in the region and Africa, and also reported that Australia is doing very well in the control of COVID-19 pandemic. Other ambassadors that presented their credentials included the new Oman envoy, Saleh Sulaiman Ahmed Al-Hati, and Indonesia's new ambassador to Uganda, Dr. Mohamed Heri.